I'm done touching.
Adrian was right when he said you smell.
I smell? When I fart, you're right. But not just in general. I'm a good smell.
Take him down and tilt him. Tilt. Everybody tilt.
What the
hell? I'm just turning your life.
Suck it back.
Keep that arm. Keep that arm when you go short.
Go tighten it up now.
I didn't fart. Stay here to suck it back.
Sorry.
Hey, what's up? That's what they do.
Wait, why did she do that?
Because they thought it was going to be quiet, but it was like loud.
Oh.
Or they throw it up. I don't know why she doesn't throw it. I throw it.
Shit, I feel like she'll get hurt walking around the mat. Get wiped out.
I burped.
Is that your father, Justin?
Tilt them and get two. And stick it. Yeah, stick it. Stick it.
That's the guy you beat the recovery. The one guy you beat.
Let's go, attack.
Bob shooting comes in.
Okay, John.
Just need two more takedowns.
Oh my god. This day is going to be awful if this is going to continue like this. My bowels are just not agreeing with me. I get to a milkshake to pay for my day. Taste like Adrian. A coffee milkshake. You ever had one of those?
No.
Dude, go to Overwise, get a coffee milkshake, you'll die. You'll die.
Yes.
I'm dead.
I love Overwise.
Adrian, take Hannah to Overwise and get her a coffee milkshake. She'll cream in her pants.
Ew.
You're right, only guys do that. She'll ovulate. I don't know what that means, but I've heard the word before. I think it has to do with something.
Hey, don't let him inside. More time.
Don't do it.
Just keep him there. Hey,
Coach, that girl is really bad at her job.
She doesn't even need to do it.
She doesn't. He was looking at her.
Is the ref deaf or something?
Yeah.